The gentleman from Colorado is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. As we begin the 113th Congress, it is time that this Congress does what hardworking families and small businesses across our country does every day: balance our budget and actually work within a budget. We have families right now that are struggling. The impacts of this Congress and its inability to be able to have its fiscal house in order cannot be overstated when it comes to hurting those families and small businesses. We're going to be putting forward legislation to make sure that that debt ceiling will be increased for a temporary period of time, but with the requirement that this House and our counterparts in the United States Senate actually pass a budget for the American people. If we can't do that, then we, as members of Congress, don't deserve to be paid. No budget, no pay. This is common sense, to stand up for the American people, to make sure that we are getting this fiscal house in order and looking out for our children and for our grandchildren. Mr. Speaker, I yield back.